Hello, TJ Tubers. Head coach Nasreddin Nabi is evaluating the squad and making decisions on players to be loaned out or sold. Kaizer Chiefs are focusing on their foreign quota and other factors to rebuild the squad and first team. Some players are facing a last chance to prove themselves, while others may already be on the list to be sold, pending adequate replacements. Insiders close to the club have indicated that around 10 players could either be sold or loaned out to make space for new arrivals. The players likely to be affected include, but not limited to, Tatayaone Ditlokwe, Zita Gwinika, Aiden McCarthy, Happy Mashiane, Sabelo Khatebe, Lihlonolo Matlou, Wandile Duba, Mduduzi Mdantsane, Christian Saile, and Ashley Dupree. These are the players that the club would want to see go on loan or be sold. As for Ashley Dupree, it's a different situation because a specific club wants him, says the CS source. It's the same case with Saile, who can go on loan and is wanted by two other PSL clubs. This means the team will now be looking at reinforcing those areas with new players they have been monitoring and working around the clock to acquire, the sources added. What are your thoughts on this development? Share your opinions in the comment section below. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, please make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. Thank you.